I wanted to remind all the Hindus once more. In some religion, if you get over inspired, if you take that religion very seriously, you become missionary and start converting others, and you literally become missionary militant. You do everything for the sake of conversion. In some religion, if you take that religion seriously, get over-inspired, enthusiastic, you become terrorist, militant, and start killing people who are not ready to convert to your religion, the militant missionaries. Some religions make you missionary militant, some religions make you militant missionaries. In Hinduism, if you take Hinduism seriously, if you are over-inspired, over-enthusiastic, excited about Hinduism, you become sadhu, monk, sannyasi, and start meditating. You go to Himalayas and work on your enlightenment. Missionary militants and militant missionaries, both ganged up on Hinduism. But so cunningly they are doing it. Still, even sincere Hindus have not woken up to the reality and truth. They are getting destroyed all over the world, not just in India, all over the world. In India itself, you are getting destroyed. Then what about Pakistan, Bangladesh, or any other country? The only country you had as Hindu country in Nepal, you lost, Hindus lost Nepal also. It has become secular. Using mass media to influence and control people is a strategy used extensively by aggressive civilizations to subdue indigenous, simple, innocent traditions, to eliminate innocent, simple spiritual traditions. Hinduism is basically indigenous, innocent, simple spiritual tradition. These aggressive civilizations, once they succeeded in ending democracy, and slowly they bring dictatorship and eliminate completely the other religion. It's a very elaborate strategy, extremely violent and cunning. If you Hindus don't read the history and wake up, history is going to repeat itself. Don't be in the false idea, oh, Hinduism is sanatana, eternal, it is not going to be destroyed. Fools. Just see, in last 500 years, the lands you lost. 1000 years before, you had 56 nations where Hinduism was a state religion. Then slowly, 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 you started losing the land. Now you don't have any land any nation. I can say you have one nation, Kailasa, Hindu nation, but it is borderless, cosmic nation. Kailasa has embassy. Few countries have signed a diplomatic treaty, diplomatic relationship and treaty to have embassy. Kailasa is more a nation created to keep this Hindu grand narrative alive.